Hello, my dear children. How are you all? I hope everyone is fine, right? Very good, children. So, welcome back to the EVS class of class 1. I am here again with a new video and again we will read a very new things now, okay? So, children, do you remember what we have done in the previous video? Do you remember that what we have done in the previous video? Do you remember that? Tell me. Yes, very good. What we have done? We have done healthy foods and unhealthy foods or junk food. Clear? We have done healthy foods and unhealthy foods or junk food. So, do you remember what is a healthy food? What we have discussed about healthy foods? Yes. What are they? Yes. The food which is good for our health is a healthy food. And the food which is not good for our health is that called unhealthy or junk food. Clear? Okay, children. So, can you give me examples of healthy food? Say. Yes, very good. Fruits, milk, vegetables. Absolutely correct. And say some examples of unhealthy food. Chips, cold drinks, pizza. You are also very correct. Okay, so children, we have understood and we have learned about the healthy foods and the unhealthy or the junk food. So today in this video, this is the fourth video of chapter number 4. Okay, this is the fourth video of chapter number 4. And in this video, we are going to learn about the meals of the day. We are going to read about meals of the day. So, before starting this topic, I would like to say something. Children, see, when you go to school, now due to the lockdown, you are at home and the school is closed. But imagine, when you go to the school, what do you do in early in the morning? What things you do? You get up early in the morning and you eat something, okay? Children, when you go to school, you eat the breakfast early in the morning at 8 o'clock. You eat some food at 8 o'clock, okay? After going to the school, there is a short break. In that break, what you do? You also again eat something, food, what your mama give you in the lunch box. She gives you na very tasty food in your lunch box to eat. So again you eat at that short break. Okay. Again when you come back after the school to home, again you eat something na? Yes, you eat something. Yes, very good. You come home also and you eat in the afternoon. Okay, you eat something in the afternoon. Okay, after again eating something in the afternoon, when you you take some rest at home. Yes, after going to school, when you come back to school, you take some rest after eating. Okay, when you again get up early in the evening, what do you feel? You want to eat something? Yes, because you feel very hungry at that time. So again in the evening, around 5 to 6 o'clock, you like to eat something. Yes, yes. So after eating that, again at night, you feel very hungry after playing, studying, doing your homework. You again feel very hungry. At that time, what you do again? Yes, at that time also you eat something at night. So see children, what I have told, from morning till night, you are eating something. Yes, you are eating something. So the food, you are eating the food. So the food which we eat at a particular time, is called a meal. Clear? What is a meal? You have understood? The food which we eat at a particular time is called a meal. Okay. Now children, how many meals are there? Can you tell them? How many? Tell me, how many meals are there? Think, how many meals are there? Yes, very good. Three meals are there. Three main meals are there. What are they? Breakfast, lunch, dinner. How many meals are there? Three main meals are there. Breakfast, lunch and dinner. Okay. The food which we eat early in the morning is called breakfast and the food which we eat in the afternoon is called lunch and the food which we eat at night is called dinner. Clear about these things? And more children, listen one more thing, that one more important thing I want to say, that we must eat our meal at same time. We should always eat our meal at the same time. Okay, little bit it can be up and down, but you should eat your all the three meals at the same time. Fix your time for your meals. Okay, now children, we should not overeat. We should not overeat. How much your stomach needs the food, you must eat that much food only. Not means you should eat more than that. How much your stomach is full also, then also you're eating overeat. That is very bad for your health. Okay, remember this children. Now children, in description I will show you that what is a breakfast. Means what is a, the three main meals are breakfast, yes, lunch, and the next one is dinner. Okay, breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Clear? Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So we will talk about breakfast. The first meal of the day is what? The first meal of the day is breakfast. So we will learn something about breakfast. What is a breakfast? Breakfast is the first meal of the day. Breakfast is the first meal of the day, and we start our day with the healthy food. Yes, we start our day with a healthy food. Early in the morning, the breakfast is the very first meal of the day, and we should start eating healthy food in the morning. Healthy foods. Okay, now children, for breakfast, what things we can eat? You only tell me what things we can eat for the breakfast. Tell me. Very good. You are correct. To the point answer you all are giving me, children. Yes, we can eat bread. We can eat chapati. We can eat little bit of vegetables with that. Milk, fruits. Absolutely correct. What you are saying is absolutely correct. So, children, what things we should eat in the breakfast? Juice, bread, butter, milk, fruits, parathas with some little vegetables, and eggs, or etc. You can eat, or any other items, food items can you eat? What are they? Bread, butter, milk, fruits, parathas with little vegetables, juice, and eggs. Clear? These are about breakfast. Now moving on with the next second. What is the second meal of the day? Lunch. Lunch is the second meal of the day. Okay. When do we eat lunch, children? When do we eat lunch? Yes. We eat lunch in the afternoon. Okay. So lunch is the second meal of the day, and we eat lunch in the afternoon around 1 o'clock. Around 1 o'clock we should eat our lunch. For lunch, what items, food items can you eat? Tell me now. What things we eat in the lunch? Rice, chapati, salad, vegetables. Clear? What you think you eat in the lunch? Rice, chapati, vegetables, salad. Okay? These were about the lunch. Now the third one. Now what is left for our third and the last meal of the day? Tell me, children. The last meal of the day is dinner. The last meal of the day is dinner. This is the third meal of the day and the last one, dinner. When do we eat dinner? You only tell me, children. When do we eat dinner? Yes, you are right. We eat dinner at night. Very good. So what we, dinner is the third and the last meal of the day. Okay, we have dinner at night around 8 o'clock. We can eat our dinner around 8 o'clock. Okay, so we should have what things we should have in dinner. Come on, tell me now. Come on, you all tell me what things we can eat in dinner. Yes? Yes, we can eat pulses, dals, okay, chapati, vegetables. Every day you should drink one glass of milk. Every day you should drink one glass of milk at night. Why you should drink one glass of milk? To become strong, to become healthy, and your bones will also be very strong. So every day you will drink one glass of milk at night. Okay? So these are the food items that you eat at in the dinner. Clear? Now children, I hope everyone has understood about the meals of the day. There are three meals of the day: breakfast, lunch and dinner. Breakfast is the first meal of the day and we eat in the morning. Lunch is the second meal of the day and we eat in the afternoon. Dinner is the third meal of the day and we eat at night. Clear? Now come on, you all take out your EVS course book. We will get ready and we will read. So I think everybody has opened the book, page number 55, and we are going to read from the book. So let's start. Our meals. Okay, we have just discussed about our meals. Okay, what are the three main meals in a day? Three main meals, correct. So we eat three meals in a day. Breakfast in the morning, lunch in the afternoon, dinner at night. So there are three main meals in a day. Got it? Breakfast, lunch and dinner. We also eat light snacks in the evening. Yes, of course, we all eat little light snacks in the evenings. Okay, and after that we have a cup of tea, right children? Everybody do it like this. Okay, so have you understood about and see now fact file? The food items that are made from milk are called dairy products. The food items which are made from milk are called dairy products. Got it? Okay. Now see. This is a checkpoint, children. What you have to do is, this you will do it as a homework. Right? You have to draw lines to match the food items to their source. There are different food items given and the two sources of food is written. Plant and animal. You have to just make a line, okay, of the food item to their respective source of food. From which food comes from which source. Got it? Everybody will do this in the book itself. Now everyone take out your EVS copy. We are going to do some classwork. So everyone just open your copy and start doing with me. Write the today's date. Chapter 9, the food we eat. Classwork, fill in the blanks. Okay? Number 1, we eat dash main meals in a day. You have to write. How many main meals we eat in a day? 3 main meals, correct. So we will write here 3 main meals in a day. Number 2, we have dash in the morning. What do we eat in the morning? What do we have in the morning? Breakfast, very correct. It's a breakfast. So we will write here breakfast in the morning. Number 3, we have dash at night. And what do we eat at night, children? Obviously, we eat dinner at night. We eat dinner at night. So everyone will do this classwork in your copy and let's move ahead with our homework. It's a very interesting homework, children. What it is? List the names of food items that you eat in breakfast, lunch and dinner. What you have to do is, you have to make three columns, one for breakfast, next for lunch and another for dinner. And what you eat in the food items, what you eat in the breakfast, you will write the names of that food items. Moving ahead with the same lunch and with the dinner. Okay, it's your food items, what you eat in these all three main meals, you will write it there. Got it? Everyone has understood? Okay, so everyone will do this in your EVS copy, the classwork as well as homework. Bye-bye, children. We will meet again with a new video. Okay.